That's true. I haven't seen a little one in so long here.
Every time I see him, he's sleeping.
Were you surprised at his weight and everything?
I was surprised, yeah, that he was so little. I expected him to be at least 8.
Yeah.
The others have all been.
Yeah,
10 toes and 10 fingers?
Mm-hmm.
Dark hair.
Yeah, a lot of hair.
6'8" now.
What about a sweetie?
Oh, he lost it all?
Yeah.
Now you're feeling all right?
Yeah, pretty good. Yeah.
Boy, I just remember towards the end when you were going to go, this distressed look on your face. Like,
she's trying to hold out.
Yeah, I know. Get me out of here.
But then the way she was on like the ottoman, just like sitting here, just like with her hand in a certain way.
I just remember the face.
You didn't like being moved. Too bad.
Oh my gosh.
Too bad.
And I'm over at the gardens and there's so much stuff.
Too much, yeah, they're really long.
Yeah.
Tried cutting them last night. Didn't go well.
Hey, you got a strong grip? Huh?
So it's quiet now.
Look.
Oh, you got General Hospital on. Look what he's got on.
She's not watching it.
I wasn't watching it.
Oh.
Do you watch it?
Yeah.
Oh, she's been watching for years.
Wait a minute. The guy took...
We don't need to know this story.
Finn's ring. So he's giving it to somebody else.
Oh, no.
He found it.
Oh.
Isn't that dumb?
He's a little tan-like.
Yeah, he's young. Yeah.
Is he? I was wondering. So what?
Not as bad as Kieran was, so.
Yeah. Just what do you do?
He had more blood work today. And
oh.
I don't know, so.
I have to do that, too.
Uh-huh.